horde rushed on him, and he tore the lion apart barehanded as one might tear apart a kid. But he did not tell his father or mother what he had done. Then he went down and talked with the woman, and she pleased Samson. After a while, he turned to marry her, and he turned aside to see the carcass of the lion. And there was a swarm of bees in the body of the lion and honey. He scraped it out into his hands and went on eating as he went. When he came to his father and mother, he gave some to them, and they ate it. But he did not tell them that he had taken the honey from the carcass of the lion. His father went down to the woman, and Samson made a feast there as the young men were accustomed to do. When the people saw him, they brought 30 companions to be with him. Samson said to them, "Let me now put a riddle to you. If you can explain it to me within the 7 days of the feast and find it out, then I will give you